Okay, this is a Chevy S10 running nothing but the manifold and the Y-pipe.